Hello friends, welcome to YouTube channel Android Gateway. In today video, you will learn how to pass Go transcript, MCQ test as well as audio test. So before starting video, you must read Go transcript transcription guideline. This will help you in MCQ test as well as audio test, because audio test is very important, and without reading this transcription guideline, you never pass Go transcript MCQ test as well as audio test. So first of all, you must read all these guidelines all the way to the end, 1 to 2 times. This will help you in audio test a lot. So let first move to the MCQ test and start MCQ test. First question is, if there is an etc. in the audio, what should you do? You simply copy this etc. and paste here using command control plus F etc. This never change spoken contraction, for example, do not, cannot, it's, and etc. So we never change etc. So that's why the etc. transcribe etc. is a part of audio. So B option is correct. Third option is also false. Second question is, which is the correct format according to the Go transcription guideline? She come to me and said, comma and then quotation mark. This format is correct, because we spell a word using a dash between the character. Second option is also false. Third option is also false. And fourth option is also false, because this is not in quotation mark. So that's why first set is correct format according to the Go transcription guideline. Third question is, sound made by the person speaking are always person speaking. I check in transcription guideline, sound not made by the person speaking are always a separate line, sound not made, and sound that speaker makes always in the same line and always in the present tense. So question is, sound made by the person speaking are always same line and always in the present tense. So same line in the past tense, different line. Third option is correct, on the same line and in the present tense. So third question answer is C. Fourth question is, how should you mark an incomplete thought due to the change of thought or incomplete sentence? That adds some extra information. Incomplete sentence. Check here in transcription guidelines. Use double dash. Double dash. When there is a change of thought, false start, or a speech error, or mark an incomplete sentence. So use double dash. So that's why first option is correct, using double dash. Second option is not correct, because there is space between the words. And third option is also false. Fourth option is also false, because there is space between the dashes, and D option is also first because it's space between the first word. So first option is correct. Fifth question is a grammatical question, and question is I dash to the gym last night. I went to the gym last night. Went is the correct option of first question. The correct form of time stamping. You simply copy this word and paste here. Time stamping. Time stamping format is this format and always in bold form. So, first option is correct according to the Google transcription guideline. Seventh question is if I were a boy, I dash understand. I could. First option is correct option of seventh question. If you cannot hear the specific term, you should do cannot hear. I simply copy. Again and paste here. Cannot hear. If you cannot hear what the word being said, so this paste the word and client will make do some research. If cannot find anything, then that audible and intelligible. So this option is correct. Ninth question is I meet gang. B is the correct option. How do repetition look in full verb? Repetition. Copy this word and paste in Go transcription guard and paste. I went dash. Use single dash. So this option is correct because dash are with the first word. So that's why first option is correct. Other three option is false. After all given the question answer, you need to click on confirm and you move to next page of Go transcript audio test. So please check video description, there is a link for audio test. I hope this video is helpful for you, and if you have any question, you leave in comment section. So this is the video for today. I hope you like it, and also do not forget to subscribe this YouTube channel. Thank you very much.